is one more thing.
Yes?
Someone got away.
I just checked with Rockwall, and the prisoner, Wellard, somehow managed to escape.
Yeah, buddy.
I see. Call her number.
But, Minister Tiberius, will that work? Surely she's not foolish enough to...
Whether she is or is not of your concern. Just do as I say and call her number.
The
and
lottery
number? Question my methods again, and I'll have you hanged from my balcony. Is that clear?
Yes, Minister Tiberius. It won't happen again.
Good. Now get out of my sight.
I thought at first phone number, but I'm like, well, we don't have phones. They're going to call her lottery number, but Denby has it.
I'm sorry you had to hear that. You know I dislike having to be unpleasant, but sometimes I'm left with no choice.
Is he talking that container?
Hush now. Don't worry your sweet little head.
He's got a head in there.
You'll always be safe, so long as I am here.
He's got a decapitated head in there.
Attention citizens, it is now time for this week's vaccine lottery drawing.
It ends in 420.
We are pleased to announce that the winning ticket number is 3211420. Vaccination may be claimed at Willowdale Plaza, next to the Ministry of Medicine. Congratulations to the winner.
They're gonna kill him.
I don't believe it. Well, at least Denby will get his vaccine.
Wouldn't be too sure about that.
Looks like this was abandoned here a very long time ago. It's an early 20th century model. Probably belonged to an old antique collector, or some big shot salesman. At any rate, it's just junk now. Nothing useful in this wreck. A shard of uranium glass. The sun's UV rays make it glow green like that. They're the main source of artificial light in the city. I don't need it. There are plenty of shards all over. Once, that probably used to store fuel, or some other resource. It's been empty for years, though. Nothing in there but stagnant rainwater and raven droppings.
Citizens are reminded of the nightly curfew beginning at sundown.
The path out of here isn't that dangerous, at least.
Anyone caught outside after curfew will be detained until morning.
I'm surprised these things are still operational. Nobody really comes out here. I wish there was a way to shut these things off permanently.
Me too.
An old speed limit sign. It's been ages since anything traveled down a road that fast. Might look nice on my wall, but I'll leave it be for now. More Reaper cultist graffiti. Looks like someone died nearby. Why do cultists even bother coming out here? Julius Caesar now showing. That play premiered 28 years ago. I'm amazed this poster is still here. I don't want that as a souvenir.
Oh, did you say something about Amy Wellard? I gotta hear that.
Oh boy, that place again. What an eyesore. At least someone made it nicer by hanging some shards on the branches.
I'm sure I saw that before.
It's dead, and probably rotten and full of termites. I don't want to touch it.
The aristocracy strives to keep you safe from those who would destroy our way of life.
It's good to see at least some plant growth in this area, even if it is just a bunch of weeds. I'm not the landscaper. I'll leave the weed pulling to someone else.
Blue murder weeds? Say something about Amy Willard.
Citizens, if you see any suspicious activity or behavior, please report it immediately to the Ministry of Energy. A reminder to all citizens. Large containers or bags are subject to search by the Aristocrat Guard at any time.
You can search my bag. We gotta go down there, but I want to see what they said about Amy.
Citizens are reminded of the nightly curfew beginning at sundown. For your safety, anyone caught outside after curfew will be detained until morning.
Thank you. How is it not safe, though?
Attention, citizens. Anyone with information regarding the whereabouts of one Amy Weller is encouraged to report to the Ministry of Energy.
Mm-hmm. That's what they were saying. Let's go down. Familiar sight.
Hi. Well, well. If it isn't Little Red Riding Hood.
What?
I don't know how you found us, but you've got a lot of nerve coming back.
I know you're angry, but just listen to me.
You have a right to be angry, but I'm not your enemy.
You betrayed us. Tell me, why would an ally do that?
I did not betray you. Tiberius set me up.
Can't you understand what's happening? We've all been played. Tiberius set me up.
Isn't that a convenient excuse? I'd love to believe it, but unfortunately that's not an option right now. Tiberius destroyed our base and killed several of our people. You're the only person who could have tipped him off.
Not willingly.
You are nothing more than a liability. I let you go before, but I'm not making the same mistake twice.
Uh-oh.
You're not leaving here alive.
Now, you know what's stupid? We don't have that little trinket thing that they attached to her crossbow. I don't even know what happened to that. Put that thing away before you hurt yourself. It's your fault this all happened? You have an odd way of saying thank you.
You know, threatening people is an odd way of thanking them for their help.
Help? Just exactly what have you done to help us?
Did you forget already how I risked my life sneaking into Harrison's mansion in the Ministry of Medicine? I was doing exactly what you asked me to do when I got arrested and thrown in prison. Now I'm a fugitive, all because I was trying to help you.
They put you in Rockwall? Nobody ever gets out of there. How did you escape?
It's a long story. Look, I came here to see if you were still alive. I found your message at the old hideout because I was trying to warn you that Tiberius had located it. He tricked me. I was bugged the whole time. He heard everything. And I had no idea.
I see. I'm sorry. We've been through so much in such a short amount of time. It's hard to know what to believe. So what did you find out in the Ministry of Medicine?
The aristocracy is hoarding vaccine. Crates of it. Enough to treat the whole population.
I knew it. Those bastards.
No surprise.
Once the public hears about this... Forgive me, Amy. If I had known you were in Rockwall...
It's fine. I got out on my own. Next time, if you could stop to ask me questions before trying to kill me, I'd appreciate it.
Yeah, really.
So what now?
We need time to think about our next move. This news is a lot to take in. You're free to stay here with us if you need to. I wouldn't go wandering around out there if the aristocracy knows you've escaped from Rockwall.
Thanks. I appreciate it.
All right.
Why the hell would a cultist come down here? This hasn't been here very long. The paint is still damp.
Still damp.
It's my way back to the world above.
She won't go back up there.
If I go up there, I'm going back to jail. I can't leave now.
Right.
At least some power is on down here. Doesn't look very stable, though. Not really in the mood to electrocute myself.
Danton and Bruce can't look at the corpsey here, or the panel.
That leads further into the tunnel. Still spinning. Not much I can do with it from here. There should be some controls for it someplace.
Yeah, we can't interact with it though.
She looks like she means business. Tough looking guy. I wouldn't want to get on his bad side.
We were briefly on both of their bad sides.
Danton?
What is it, Amy?
How many members did you lose in the attack?
You mentioned having lost a lot of people. How many?
About 6. They fought well, but there were just too many guards. We had no choice but to escape. This attack has left us severely weakened. It's going to be a while before we're able to even think about striking out against Tiberius. Thankfully, Clem managed to warn us before they stormed the hideout. If it hadn't been for him, we wouldn't be having this conversation right now.
Clem was a good man.
That he was. He'll be sorely missed.
Poor Clem. How would she know this? Any reason you picked this place as a second hideout?
Of all the places to hide, why here?
It seemed like the last place the aristocracy would look. As long as we keep the reactor running, they'll have no reason to bother sending anyone snooping around. Besides, I wanted to come back here to make sure Milton didn't become Raven food. He deserves a proper burial.
How long has the aristocracy been hoarding vaccine?
There was so much vaccine. How long do you think they've been hoarding it?
How long do you think?
I don't know, but any amount of time is too long. But at least now, we have the information we need to bring about some real changes.
What can we do about it?
So, considering I almost died finding all this out, is there anything we can actually do?
For now, I'm not sure. This is a fairly important bit of information we have. One option would be to somehow hack into the government PA system and spread the word that way. It would definitely be a welcome change from all those annoying propaganda messages and rigged lottery announcements. The only issue we face is getting some sort of proof to back up our claims. I think that will have to be our next course of action.
Yeah, I wonder what's gonna happen with Denby. Hang on, did you say the lottery was rigged?
Wait a minute. The lottery is rigged? Are you positive?
Yes. I'm sorry to be the bearer of bad news, but the vaccine hoarding isn't the first secret the government has been keeping. The aristocracy knows exactly who is assigned to each ticket and can keep tabs on them if the need arises.
Why didn't you mention this earlier? You knew I had a ticket!
Yes, I know, and I'm sorry. I didn't think you were in danger until we were attacked.
Oh no. Denby!
Yeah? What?
I gave my ticket to my friend Denby. They called my number just before I came down here.
Crafty bastards. They probably figured you'd give your ticket away. If someone else shows up to claim the vaccine, they'll take him in for interrogation to find out where he got it from.
I have to stop him before he gets to Willowdale Plaza.
You plan to enter that nest of vipers?
I do. I don't suppose you'd care to help.
We've taken a heavy hit. I'm sorry, but I just can't spare anyone right now.
I figured as much. It's fine. I can handle this on my own.
Godspeed, Amy. I hope you manage to get to him before the aristocracy does. I wouldn't wish a government interrogation on anyone.
Wow.
Danton?
What is it, Amy?
We'll talk soon.
Okay.
Bruce?
Are you doing okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Good of you to ask.
I don't need to go in there again.
Alright, so we're not supposed to be going up, but we're going up.
She's really jumped in, hasn't she?
Yes. We could use more people like her.
Jumped up?
I just hope she knows what she's doing.
I have no idea what I'm doing.
Damn it. I'm too late. Maybe I can still get to him before they do anything too drastic.
Jeez. Alright.
This is the right place, but definitely the wrong time.
Willowdale Plaza.
I haven't got time for that. I need to rescue Denby. An ad for particle cola. I never got to try it.
Particle cola?
I haven't got time for that. I'm pretty sure those things used to carry people around the city. I vaguely remember riding in one with Dad when I was a kid.
Don't have time for that?
I haven't got time for... This ad is for Morley cigarettes. I think Dad used to smoke those.
Morley cigarettes, X-Files reference. What the hell's my voice? X-Files reference. The cancer man used to smoke the Morley cigarettes.
I haven't got time for that. That's where the vaccine lottery winner usually comes to claim their prize.
Yeah, no prize this time.
I haven't got time for... The guards took Denby over to that building. I need to find a way inside. I bet that fountain looked really nice when it was working. I haven't got time.
I haven't got time. Going around buildings again.
The bottom floor of this building seems to be pretty wrecked. The window is blocked by rubble. Dead. The bark has mostly all fallen off, too.
Okay.
There's no bark. It's way too smooth to be able to get a decent grip on it.
Alright. Well, we have a noose we can climb.
People must have enjoyed sitting out here at one time.
We would attach this to this, but I'm just gonna look around first.
I can't rest now. I need to find Denby.
The place used to be a mall?
I can't tell what it says, but it looks like it was fancy at some point. The writing is way too frilly to understand. Reminds me of the one in the Ministry of Medicine's lobby. They look too heavy to move.
Mm.
Looks like the building's main entrance is back there. If I go in through the main entrance, the guards will definitely catch me before I reach Denby. It looks like there's some open windows up there. I could probably get inside the building that way.
Yeah, open windows, they're broken windows.
I need to get up there somehow, but it's too high for me to reach from down here. This branch extends pretty far out. It almost reaches that balcony on the second floor. I can't reach it from down here.
No can reach. Alright, so...
Right, this should work.
Now we'll do it, and then we'll shoot.
Looks like that's my way up. I really hope this holds.
Me too. Oh my god.
Why are you doing this to me? I haven't done anything wrong!
I'm afraid your assessment is not entirely correct, young man.
I should have known this was Tiberius's doing. Where is he hiding?
You had in your possession a ticket for the vaccine lottery, which was not issued to you. We cannot have the order of our system disrupted by people stealing tickets from those who earned them fairly.
I didn't steal it!
Then perhaps you would care to clarify how you came to have it. And please keep in mind that we value the truth above all else here. Lying will have severe consequences.
I found it.
You found it?
Yeah, in the place you guys raided in the market district.
It looks as though we will be here for some time still. Alphonse? Perhaps you'd care to tell me the truth this time. I quite hate having to do this.
I can't just stand here and watch this. I need to help Denby. But how?
Shoot the guards.
How could they do something like this? Calling attention to myself isn't a good idea. How could they...
I am telling you the truth! I got it in the Rebel headquarters after you guys raided it!
I don't know how long you'll be able to take the pain. I need to do something.
Can you let me go now?
I don't want them to know I'm up here.
I would love to let you go. I really would. However, you are omitting the fact that you have had multiple contacts with Amy Wellard, a known rebel, and the person who gave you that ticket.
All right. This ends now.
Ah, it seems I was correct to expect Miss Wellard to show herself.
Amy? Why did you come? Get out of here now!
One more guard.
I'm afraid our young man has served his purpose. As you will.
No!
Denby!
Shoot him.
I was left no choice, Miss Wellard. Do not make his mistake.
Shoot him.
Don't talk to me, you monster.
I understand your anger, but drastic measures are sometimes necessary to preserve order. Now, please, don't try anything foolish. I don't want any more bloodshed if I can avoid it.
I got one more bolt. Where am I going?
Going somewhere?
Yes. And you're in my way.
You really are a feisty one.
Oh.
I am not dying today. I am not letting go, you bastard. I'm out of bolts.
Oh.
If only they...
Stab him with that? Ah! Oh my god, I stabbed his eyes out? Oh, and I died.
Oh god.
What the hell?
No. Not after all this.
But the Reaper? Not today, Reaper.
Relax. I've come to ease your pain. I'm...
Oh.
You been in to check on her today?
Not yet. I wanted to give her some time on her own.
Gus,
her breathing's
father?
Been getting stronger. Wouldn't surprise me if she's on her feet in the next day or two.
Oh, I'm alive.
She's just lucky you found her when you did. What the hell do you suppose she got up to make the wig head so keen on finding her?
I don't know.
Long story.
They've seemed to ease up a bit, at least. They're not patrolling the market district anymore, but the posters are still up. Have any more guards been here?
Not after I sent the first one packing.
What I really want to know is how she...
You know, I'm right here.
Amy!
Stone the Ravens!
How are you feeling?
Like hell.
You shouldn't be on your feet too long in your condition. Come over here and sit. We'll have a talk.
Rumors of my demise have been greatly exaggerated. How long was I asleep?
How long was I out for?
About 3 weeks.
What?
3 weeks? That's... Oh, God.
Yeah. It was touch and go for a while, but I knew you'd make it.
You're a tough nut, Amy. Just like your dad.
3 weeks. I need another dose of the vaccine soon. I don't remember falling asleep here.
Exactly how did I end up here?
That's the thing. We don't really know.
What?
Pop sent me out into the field to pick up some of the sheep carcasses. I just found you lying there next to the fence. Do you remember what happened to you?
Not really. No.
What's the last thing you do remember?
I saw the Reaper.
I saw the Reaper.
Come again?
The Reaper. I was laying on the ground bleeding out, and he appeared.
You're not gonna go all zealot nutjob on me, are you? You know the Reaper's just a myth.
But I also know what I saw. It was definitely him. He's real. He came over to me and said he had come to ease my pain. He was dressed all in black, had a skull for a face, bony hands. I'm getting goosebumps just thinking about it.
You sure the blood loss didn't make you delirious? If what you saw was actually the Reaper, the stories say that you should be dead. I can tell you firsthand that this ain't heaven. So who was it that fixed you up and brought you to us?
It's him. I just know it.
Well, I think we should just forget about it. What matters is that you're alive and safe here with us.
I'm not staying here, Gus. There's too many questions I need answered. The Reaper didn't let me die. I need to know why. I need to talk to those cultists.
You don't want to go near them, Amy.
Look, I know you don't understand what's happening. I'm grateful for you looking out for me. I am. But I need to find the truth. Please accept that.
Bad idea. The aristocracy's been looking for you.
I can handle myself.
You just spent the past 3 weeks in bed. Do you want to get yourself killed?
What do I really have to lose at this point?
Amy, please.
Well, if you're set on it, we know there's no stopping you.
Remember,
we love you. You've always got a place here.
Amy, please take care of yourself. We can't lose you two.
I'll try my best.
Here, take this bolt. I know it's not a lot, but I can't send you out there unarmed.
One bolt. Yay. I can look around. Oh, there's a photo.
I've always liked this one. It's Gus and his mom when he was about 6 months old. It's really not my place to start redecorating. I'm pretty sure that used to be Gus's old toy chest. I'm not gonna look through all their stuff. I don't think this old thing gets used much anymore. Now's not the time for cooking. Pop's old hunting rifle. It's just decorative these days. It hasn't been used in so long, it'd be liable to blow up in my face if I tried.
That would hurt.
Apparently that's been my home for the past 3 weeks. Nothing in there except a bed, and I'm not sleepy right now.
Anything else besides these guys? I'll talk to these guys. Oh, there's two photos.
Pop's wedding photo. They look great. It's really not. This one is of me and Gus. We can't be any older than 4. It's really not.
So that was before the bombs dropped.
I wonder if he ever takes off that apron.
That's right. Take a load off.
Did the blue burglar help any?
Are your sheep doing any better with the blue burglar?
As a matter of fact, they are. A week after I planted it, it was sprouting up everywhere. And the sheep love it. Too early to tell just yet, but I think we might just be okay for next season.
Glad to hear it.
That's awesome. You mentioned the aristocracy was looking for me?
So I'm being hunted by the aristocracy?
They've eased off a bit, but they were really cracking down a couple of weeks ago. I've had to avoid the market district for a while, just because I was sick of being harassed every day.
I think they got tired and mostly gave up after a while. They still have wanted posters up, but nobody's blabbed. You've got yourself some pretty loyal friends.
Thank you. I'm sorry to have caused you trouble.
Anything else you can tell me about the Reaper cult?
Anything else I should know about the Reaper cult?
Just that you should stay away from them if you can help it. I don't want to see you dancing around chanting mumbo jumbo.
Come on, Pop. Uh-huh. Amy's got a good head on her shoulders. You know she's not capable of being taken in by people like that.
I've seen some people I thought were pretty level-headed get swept up in their nonsense. I don't know what they're drinking, but be careful, Amy.
I'll be fine. Both of you, relax.
It's easy for you to say.
I really should be going.
Come back anytime you want to rest. We'll be here.
Please be careful out there, Amy.
Pop always looks a bit more at ease when he's indoors.
That's right.
Come
back. Please be careful.
They act as one. Okay.
The front door.
Out I go.
I'll see you guys later.
Take care of yourself out there, Amy.
So I'm guessing if I go to the market, I still can't... Oh, now I can visit people? Yay!
That's the way out of the market district.
Gordon's gone?
It's not like Gordon to just leave his stand. I wonder what he's up to.
They might have figured that he's part of this, because he was.
I'm not interested in any of this junk.
A reminder to all citizens. Large containers or bags are subject to search.
Is that me?
Aristocrat guard at any time.
That's her. That's Amy.
That doesn't even look like me.
Good.
Ripping down a wanted poster isn't going to magically make me innocent again.
True that.
That's how the government keeps us informed. I'd love to be able to tear them down.
Citizens are reminded of the nightly curfew beginning at sundown.
It's pointing into the alley, and it says Clem's Crockery.
After curfew will be detained until
no, it needs to stay there as a reminder.
So we can't go back there now. Interesting. We couldn't go out here first, and now we can't go back there.
Seems to be a makeshift signpost. I wish this thing would get updated.
We do need to talk to this guy, but let's wander around a little bit.
Gus never has all that much in stock, but even this seems like a measly selection.
Why would he leave it there when he's, you know, at home?
Even though it's been a while since I last ate, they still don't look very appetizing.
Hi.
Mariska always seems to have food to sell, and is always trying to feed me. Hello, Mariska.
Amy, get away from here. Guards are looking for you. Be careful.
Thanks for the warning, Mariska, but I'll be fine.
Please go, Amy. Do not stay here.
We'll cover it up anyway.
Wanted, Amy Wellard. For crimes including breaking and entering, theft, trespassing, and murder. Wellard is considered armed and dangerous. Anyone with information on her whereabouts is instructed to report to the Ministry of Energy.
Is Nelson there? Yay, Nelson!
Nelson is probably one of the smartest people I know. Hi, Nelson.
Amy, you shouldn't stick around too long. The guards have been looking for you.
And don't take that off. Can I read about anything?
I think I'd like to read for a while.
Of course.
There's nothing new.
I'm in...
Wonder...
I'm assuming it's all the same. We just check. Time of unrest, yeah. Yeah, I'm not gonna look at all of them. Alright, let's talk to this guy, because we need to get into that church. St. Stephen's or something?
Excuse me?
May I help you?
I'm looking for the Reaper.
Do you know where the Reaper is?
Believe me, if I did, I'd be gone already.
I want to join the Acolytes.
I think I need to worship the Reaper.
Well, this is certainly a different attitude from the last time we spoke. If I may ask, what caused you to change your mind?
I saw the Reaper.
I saw him, the Reaper.
Oh, I hardly think that can be true. Only one person has seen the Reaper and lived, and that is our founder.
Surely
I'm
your founder,
then. Actual reason for wanting to join the Acolytes.
I need information.
Please, so much has happened. If you could just give me some information.
I can give you any information you need, but if you want to join the Acolytes, you'll need to be a little more serious about it.
All right, I'm ready to die.
I'm ready to join. I promise.
Are you? What troubles you?
Everything.
All this time, I've just been trying to survive, but compared to everything else that's been going on, it seems kind of pointless now. I mean, my green lung vaccine will be wearing off soon. Two of my friends are dead because of me, and the government wants my head. I just don't know what to do anymore. I don't know how to keep living like this. I'm lost. I need help, and I don't know where to go.
It's all right. You came to the right place. Go talk to Claire in front of the cathedral. Tell her you are ready. Good luck on your journey to death, young lady. May the Reaper take you swiftly and peacefully.
Thank you. And then he leaves.
Thanks. This old heap has certainly seen better days. It's in no condition to be operated, and it looks like it's already been completely scavenged for parts.
Alright. We are going there to the church. Hello again.
Hi there.
Welcome. What may I help you with?
I'm ready to die.
Are you all right? You seem troubled.
I don't know. Things have just been so hard and...
It's okay. You're safe here. Tell me what's happening.
I'm just trying to make things right, but every time I think it's getting better, something worse happens. I didn't want any of this to happen. I just wanted to fix my dad's car before I die.
So you're dying then?
Yeah, I don't have long.
Then, are you ready to die?
I think so. Yes. I just want to see my loved ones again.
Say no more then. Go inside and speak with our leader, Jess. She'll be glad to welcome you to the Acolytes.
I'm scared, Claire.
That's entirely natural. Just know that you are safe here. Nobody wants to hurt you. You're in welcome arms. May death come to you swiftly, fellow seeker.
Wow. Oddly comforting at the same time.
Hi there.
Welcome.
All just
farewell.
Ah, young lady. I'm so pleased to see you've decided to join us here.
You look familiar.
Please, make yourself at home and feel welcome. The Acolytes of the Reaper are glad to have you here to celebrate with us and await your time of passage to the Promised Land. Follow me and have a seat. You're just in time to hear the daily affirmation.
Okay. Got the Reaper there. Statue.
Brothers and sisters, as another sun sets, we seek comfort in the knowledge that we are all one day closer to the Promised Land. Although no members of our flock have taken the great journey today, tomorrow still awaits. Always remember that no matter how terrible things may seem for us here, the Promised Land will heal all our pain and suffering. We are all here, born into this struggle, to come so far and end up returning to dust. Now let us join together in a moment of silence to honor the Reaper, and pray for a visit from him soon.
I literally just saw him 3 weeks ago.
Let the music and celebration begin. May death come swiftly for us all.
Music and celebration? Okay. Now these people are sort of weird, but they seem... they're a lot more human than the aristocracy, that's for sure.
I wonder if playing dress-up with statues is considered sacrilegious.
Real marble. Nice.
Child cultist.
The way out. Seems to go somewhere deeper in the cathedral.
What is she doing in here? She's just a little girl.
Looks like she's hiding.
Hello there.
Hi.
Who are you?
What's your name, kiddo?
Maggie. What's yours?
I'm Amy. How old are you, Maggie?
7.
That's kind of young to be in a place like this.
Mommy brought me here. She's been coughing and tried to get better. Then I started coughing too. She says that if I pray to the Reaper, I won't hurt anymore.
How long have you been here?
When did you start living here with the other the other worshippers?
The other worshippers.
About 2 weeks ago, after Daddy died. Mommy and I were really sad, but one day, she went out to the market, and when she came back, she said she'd found a way for us to be with him again. So we came here and met all these nice people. Sometimes I still feel sad, but they help me feel happy again.
Have a good day.
May the Reaper take you!
Oh god. That was too creepy.